Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Alcoholic Phoenix here, and welcome to episode number 42 of My Subnautica Season 3 Let's Play Series. So, today we're going to look for the disease research facility. We've also got this on speed 2 because I'm using the very slow mode of the Cyclops, and I don't want it to take 500 years to maneuver around this area. Mainly for video purposes, like I said, it's normally what it is. Plus, I'm a little bit of an impatient person. If the option's there to speed it up slightly, I might as well utilize it. External hard drive detected. Shit, how bad is my Cyclops getting? Decently bad. Alright, that's fucking cool. I like that. Alright, this thing's got to be close, right? It's in there. I'm pretty sure. I believe that's where it is. It's in here. This is a pretty tight gap for the Cyclops. This is a bit worrying. I know it can fit. Oh god, beating up the Cyclops a lot. Don't like it. Okay, beautiful. Let's just go into this camera. Computing theories. Jesus. I mean, it's not that bad, I guess. Alright, let's just put it back on speed 1 now. We don't really need it on speed 2. We're where we want to be. But thank you guys and girls so much for 600 subscribers. That is fucking crazy. Love your faces, all of you. Alright, let's see. Here's the entrance. Ooh, we got some anemones. Okay, so problem is, I'm pretty sure my prawn suit has zero thrust left in it. And unfortunately, the really annoying thing is it keeps how much thrust was left in it. I wish it wouldn't let it talk over one another. Like, if she's talking to me already saying, hey, blah, 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 this is happening. You know, I wish the guy couldn't talk over me talking about the fucking Cyclops, because it's annoying as hell when they do that, interrupting each other. Okay, so I don't know how much thrust have I got left in this. 100%, that's good. I should be able to make this then. Oh, beautiful. Sweet. Now, if I get out, am I swimming? Yeah, I'm swimming in this. Okay. Alright, let's get these iron crystals now. Yeah, I got tons of room in my inventory for all this stuff. Can I?
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
I do this every time. I didn't bring my fucking artifacts. Why? And why is my screen sideways, by the way? Can I just... I'm wondering that. Hang on. Give me a moment. Alright, well, my still battle ass forgot to save the game. But... yes, spawned it in, gonna delete it when I get home, all that shit. Same as last season. Fuck me, I'm so sick of fucking forgetting. Drives me absolutely insane.
Integrating new PDA data.
Alright, beautiful. Got another PDA.
Alien thermal plant added.
Beautiful. So now we should see. Yeah, there it is. There's the thermal plant down there. In the inactive lava zone. Wait, do I have this on speed 1 or not? I don't know whether I did or I didn't. I think I did. It just feels very fast. Alright, here we go. Look at this shit. Look at this beautiful specimen here. This is a lovely, lovely creature egg. This is the sea dragon egg. I was correct in my theory. It's not the sea emperor egg. The sea emperor egg looks very different to this. I still don't know what's up with this, whether it's... Whoa, what the fuck? That was some weird popping in issues. We get some vertebrae here. Yeah, so I don't know if when we're going to get a Sea Emperor egg and stuff added in. Probably won't be too long. But I've noticed every update I've been getting with Subnautica lately has been like 50 megabytes. When normally, like, a lot of the experimental updates are 3 to 4, maybe? So it's been very strange. Damage report. Leviathan detected a facility perimeter closing and high-speed exterior wall impacted with massive force. Life form containment unit 7 Leviathan eggs breached. General structural integrity compromised. Immediate specimen destruction protocol initiated. 314 specimens destroyed. 1 specimen unaccounted for. Evacuating staff to off-site sanctuaries. Planetary quarantine protocol initiated at the following sites. Ground air quarantine enforcement platform. Power plant primary containment facility. Infected individuals may not leave the plant. Cool stuff. This thing isn't even in the game as a creature to my knowledge. Just its skeleton. It's fucking crazy though. I don't know. Does it give us any PDA info on this? Like, is it specifically to this creature? The skeletal remains of a vast predator discovered inside an artificial habitat at the Alien Research Facility. Habitat, the environment constructed to house the specimen, suggests it was kept alive in containment for research purposes for months or even years. Organic matter indicates the habitat once supported extensive plant life, though it has since decayed. Cause of death. Time of death coincides with the facility's abandonment. There is little physical damage to the skeleton, suggesting death from malnourishment or outside interference. Biology. While it shares some skeletal traits with the biter, this fossilized specimen is significantly larger and features unusual forearms. It matches no living species accounted so far, indicating it has either faced extinction in the past 1,000 years or evolved beyond recognition. Oh, wow, yeah. So I'm pretty sure there is a concept art of what this creature would look like if it was alive. I don't have it at the moment saved or anything, so I can't display it, but I'm sure you can find it. It's pretty easy to spot if you look at, like, Subnautica concept art stuff. It is still a pretty cool skeleton, though. Can you imagine if that thing was coming at you? Shit your pants, man. Can you go inside its eye? Nope, apparently not. I like how the jelly rays just clip through everything. Like, all the time.
Residual biological evidence suggests that indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive gene manipulation.
Intensive, to say the least.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
Alright, here we go.
Integrating new PDA data.
Performing self-scan. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin.
Self-scan.
Oh, it's going to talk
bacterial
for me.
Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Oh, God! I am infected! That thing is fucking creepy as shit, dude. I like how I can get, like, the scanning of the warper through just looking at his dismembered corpse. Ooh, dude. That's so fucked up, man. Like, these people were fucking horrible. Look at this shit. Yes, that's interesting. It's fucked up. Really, really, really fucked up. Am I missing anything here? Can I go in here? No, I can't. Alright, so I'm gonna save. Just in case what I do fucking breaks the game. Oh, wait. Did I ever look at that? Ew, dude. It's just his head. Look at that. Imagine if that came to life and, like, bit you on the fucking head. That'd be creepy as shit. I want to go into free cam mode to make sure I haven't... Missed anything? You're not gonna fall through the planet, are you? Look at me. I'm twitching. Alright. I just want to make sure that haven't missed anything inside this facility. Bones randomly on the ground and stuff, all the way down here. Doesn't look like I've missed anything in this place. Excuse me. Looks like I went everywhere you can go. Nothing in here? Nope. Alright, just making sure. Oh, shit. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. Look at this. I'm in my prawn suit, but I'm swimming, taking damage. Well, taking oxygen. Can I, like, swim down into my prawn suit and get back in it? Because the world's kind of fucking glitched out right now. I can't move side to side or anything. Alrighty then. Walls and barriers don't pertain to me. There's no such thing as a barrier, I guess. Okay, there is. There's the roof. Oh, what? Excuse me? Okay, yeah. So there's a floor, but I just can't see it. Interesting. Yeah, this is a slight issue, because I don't know... I can't walk out the walls, but there's no ramps technically for me to climb on, so... And I'm actually... Okay, I'm below where I'm supposed to be. Can I land on this? Please! Fuck. Okay. Oh, there's a door there. Can I get out of here? No, it's a window, isn't it? Fuck. Alright, well, this is my life now, I guess. Oh, shit. I fell through. I'm now at the bottom of the facility. But I can't... There's got to be a way out of this bottom piece, right? It's an invisible wall. Fuck. There's no... Because, like, the floors don't exist, but it seems the walls do. So I'm hoping... Yeah, okay, fuck. Okay.
Welcome aboard.
I am back. We're back inside the facility. We're not... through the ground anymore, so we can actually get our way out of here, it looks like. Thank God for that. That was fucking terrible. I don't know what the hell happened there. Apart from, you know, world bugged out and I went through the floor, you know? I guess these things happen. Also did a quick cut because my daughter walked in and scared the absolute shit out of me, so... That was fantastic. I really appreciated that. I didn't want a heart attack. Normally she knocks on my door. This time she just burst in and fucking made me near on shit my pants. Wait, there was something I could scan here. Oh, it was probably you, right? No. The fuck could I scan? What did it want me to scan? I don't know. Who cares? Let's just get... Alright, here we go. We've got to do precise jump boost. Don't overshoot, you fucking asshole. Please pick me up. Thank you.
Some systems need attention.
Some systems require attention. Shit. Put it in silent runner mode. Fucking asshole. See, that's what I'm talking about. When I reload a save file, it should not take me out of whatever mode I'm currently in. Because it's fucking annoying. Alright, well, anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a lovely day. Alright, peace.